compromising. You could have found a way to say, yes, we want to honor all the work of the Yawkey Foundation over all these years, call it Yawkey Foundation Way. You could have done something. But to be so adamant and to make the statements that essentially nothing has happened when we were the last team in the country to integrate says that you've done several things. One is you've committed no wrong. You think about what people say when they go into courts. They want to see remorse. They want to see that you take responsibility. And what they've done in all of these things, particularly with that ad again, no sense of responsibility, no sense of remorse, a sense from me, from the way I've spoken to people in the community I represent, which again I'm saying to you is 70% black, what we hear is, shut up, we've given you what you've been asking for, in the tune of about $300 million, and we should really keep on signing. So I'm here to say I'm not in agreement that it should stay Yawkey Way.